Hi, I'm Cameron Carpenter, and this is the International Touring Organ. It's my dream organ. I've worked years to build it, and I've just finished my first recording for Sony. It's right now just after Thanksgiving of 2013, so November 2013, and I'm about to go home. The recording crews have gone home, but before I do, I'd like to grab a few last moments with this instrument and with some of the moments from the album that I enjoyed the most. And that would be If You Could Read My Mind, the title track, where I'm thinking about not just going deeply into an imaginary world at the beginning, but staying there for a bunch of diversions, whether it's cruising through Beverly Hills in a Rolls Royce with the top down, or in a jazz club in New York, or maybe at the end, soaring over Paris in a balloon.